The City of El Centro held their groundbreaking ceremony for the Dr. Martin Luther King Sports Pavilion. We talked to city staff and city council in regards to the much-anticipated pavilion and the dates as to when the project is scheduled to be completed.
Well, we're really excited because this project started off really small. It started off as a $250,000 project. It was going to be an outdoor pavilion shaded area with some sports equipment on the inside, you know, for soccer and things like that. So, you know, everyone had a lot of vision and funding was available, and we were able to take this small idea and make it this really big, great facility that's going to, you know, it's going to be a big indoor air conditioned arena, essentially. So it's going to have indoor soccer. We'll be able to play tennis on the surfacing, volleyball, hockey, badminton, and then the outside of the arena has a track. So, you know, I envision families coming in, maybe kids are playing soccer and, you know, mom and dad are, you know, getting their physical fitness in as they walk the track and or run or, you know, whatever your, you know, fitness desires are. We'll also have basketball available in there. It's just going to really tie into the gym and the youth center just beautifully. So we're really excited. It's going to be open to anyone. We're really excited about getting some adult leagues going and, you know, be able to provide a lot more for our adult community. We do a lot of really great things for the kids, a lot of wonderful camps and, you know, sport programs for the kids. But we're really, really trying to encourage some adult leagues to get together and get involved and be able to offer that to our adult community.
It's just so exciting. And as you say, this really has been a long time coming. And we just see so much positive upside for the community, for our young people, for our, you know, the adults, everybody. Everybody's going to have access to the center. It's going to be available year-round. You know, we're all struggling with issues in terms of physical fitness, so this is going to be just an absolute wonderful addition to the community. Yeah. You know, I am very, very proud to work for a bank that was willing to pony up $25,000 for this project. And so, you know, for me, it's a double dose of happy that it's moving forward.
June of 2014, we are really, really striving to go ahead and get everything completed and ready to go before next summer's programs start.
Just get out, get active, get healthy.